What we are getting ready to make here is some New Orleans style cornbread. So I'm gonna sift all the dry ingredients. I got my meat grease in the skillet. In the oven, I'm using, this said to use pork meat grease, but I'm using beef. I had 1 cup of cornmeal. It was supposed to be yellow cornmeal, but I didn't have none. I used it all up in my fish fry. And 1 cup of milk and 1 egg. Now it said 1 cup of milk, and you see, that is not working. That was my 1/4 cup of shortening. And let me go get. Well, I can see this recipe ain't gonna work all by itself. It's gonna need some help. I don't wanna put no more. Let me go get my. Ooh. Slow down, cowboy. to the oven she goes. This is the cornbread out of that New Orleans cookbook. And the stuff that, ooh, it smells so good. I can't tell y'all how good it smells. Ain't she pretty? And I got me some greens, some glory collard greens. Because it bees like that sometimes. You ain't got no fresh greens. You want some? So I'm finna fry my fish. And oh my goodness, it smells so good. I can't wait to taste it. Stay locked, y'all. Now these were the two recipes. I just made the cornbread. Now I'm gonna make this New Orleans pound cake. I think it's ready. Here goes one fillet. I think I'm gonna have to fry them one at a time. But when I tell you that these have been marinating since Friday, and they just smell like citrus. They smell so good. I can't wait to taste it. Y'all stay locked. And I'll be right back when I flip it. I'm gonna turn my greens on low. Move this out of the way. Put them right here. My little nasty stove. Be right back, y'all. Stay locked. You hear? I can't show y'all how I flip that because I don't even know how I flip it. But I flip it. Almost there. Well, here it is. Thank you. Cut out the roof. And I can't wait. Glory to you. Blessed in Jesus' holy name. Amen. I got some valet here. Okay. Y'all ready to go in? The orange peel and the lemon peel. Oh my goodness. I haven't had whiting in years. It was a seafood restaurant chain here called the Red Snacker. And I used to buy buckets of perch and buckets of whiting. And that's what this reminds me of. Oh, it's so good. That'll cure what ails you. Ooh. No fighting with bones today. Yum. Delicious. Look at that. Lord, thank you for this meal. Please bless it in Jesus' holy name. Amen. That is really, really fine. Just a little sweet. And that hint of allspice takes it to another level. Oh my goodness. It's soft and not creamy. It tastes like cake. The allspice made it taste like cake. Yum. Delicious too. I love them.